Hi! Today's vlog is gagawa tayo ng bucket filter for this little trapan here. Currently, we are using this overhead filter. It's working, pero better lakihan natin with a bucket filter. So, currently, ito yung mga fishes inside. So, ayan. Malinaw naman yung water. Meron tayong malaking fishes dito. So, all you need is a bucket. Some nets and lalagyan ng ice cream. Green. So ayan, medyo konti ka lang. Need to drain all the holes here. And then the other side. So let's continue. Next is the other side. Okay na. This side, no need. Tapos, magbubutas tayo ng malaking holes dito. So, ayan. Medyo rough. Kailangan natin siya linisin with a cutter. As you can see. Ayan. Okay, we're done cleaning. Ayan. So, better na. As you can see, at least makalabas na yung tubig freely. Okay.
No line. So, we can hit this pipe here.
this is the final project. Kulang na lang is lagyan natin ng epoxy para walang leak. Lagyan din natin ng epoxy. By the way, dito papasok yung tubig na galing sa kapan. So dito papasok ang tubig. As you can see, ayan. Once umabot na dito sa level na to, so bababa, balik na ulit doon sa pan. Lagyan natin ang mga filter medias ito sa loob para masala yung mga dumi ng isda. By the way, if you're asking what's the purpose of this, it says simple clean out para madaling maglinis. Hindi mo na kailangan nagalun to sa pan para maglinis. Kasi nga, pag nilagyan natin ng mga filter medias ito, when may laman pa ng tubig, so mabigat na. So hindi mo na kailangan tanggalin ito. Just simply open this clean out. Then, bagsak lahat ng water. Medyo magaan na. It's either pwede mo nang makapin ito, magaan na kasi wala ng water na drain na natin. So, this is it. Kulang na lang is yung seam, epoxy. Dito, saka dito. Done! Nalagyan na ng epoxy. Ayan. And the other side, meron din. Sa loob, ayan, may mga epoxies na, sealed na siya, inside and out, ayan, ayan, meron akong mga extrang filter medias, mga cotton, some jump mat na mga sobra-sobra, some ceramic queens, and this K1 filter media, tsaka net. Maraming net. Okay. So, ito lang muna ilagay natin dito sa loob. Temporarily, kung maka-budget tayo, dagdagan natin. Okay. While my bugoy is very busy. What are you doing?
I just placed my photos.
Okay, put it inside. Here! Okay. Okay. More. More. Okay. At dyan nagtatapos ang aming video for today. So, don't forget to click like
and subscribe
and hit the notification bell para updated kayo sa aming mga bagong videos. Thank you for watching!
Bye-bye!